Yeah. What are you doing here? You have any idea how important the research you're interfering with is?
Research based on the horrible experiments carried out on Aurora's citizens.
I recognize you now. You were at the source when I was a child. Still so sure you're on the right side, huh? That you're always right? Still so full of yourself over your abilities, I guess. But I'll teach you. I'll show you your place.
Thank you.
just us now.
Do you have the key? Please hurry, some of us need help.
Here, I finally have the key. Take it and free your comrades.
Thank you. Thank you a million times. Wait, you're with the Resistance, right?
You could say that.
There was this guy who was part of it too. He was a prisoner here. His name was Sam. Do you know him?
No. So I guess he's dead then?
He said all kinds of strange things. About a deal with Abundance and how they were going to attack Green Hope to help them.
What?
He spoke to someone called Marco. He said he succeeded. That Abundance agreed to help them. Sounds crazy, right? He must have been raving. Thank you again, in any case.
A man that recommends killing traitors while making deals with Abundance on the side? It's not easily explained.
So, did you get to the Shadow Line? Did you free the prisoners?
Yeah, I found them and freed them. And I found out some interesting things about the site.
After what we've just done, I'm not sure we need more information. We're going to be able to enter Shadow Lair and attack the source.
You want to leave soon, right? You wouldn't want us to still be around when Abundance shows up, would you?
What? How?
One of the prisoners heard about your alliance from some dying guy. A former member of the Resistance was your liaison with the other guild. How could you do that?
Don't you see? It was the only way to weaken and disperse the Technomancers enough so we could hope to defeat them. Abundance is ready to support the government we'll be setting up. And with their help, we'll finally have a chance.
At the expense of Green Hope, which has already cost Aurora a lot of blood.
What does that matter now? Aurora doesn't need Green Hope. What we really need is freedom. A future.
And you really believe Abundance's promises? Don't you think the only thing they're interested in is getting a hold of this site?
Maybe. But once we have the source, we'll set up a new government. A government of the people. Then we'll be stronger than ever, and Abundance won't be able to do a thing against us. Roy, you know that without me, the Resistance would be nothing. That I'm ready to give everything for it.
I think this business is pretty shady, and I'm afraid Aurora will end up regretting it, but you may have a point. Without Abundance's help at the site, we probably won't be able to get rid of the Technomancers.
I'm glad you see the stakes in all this. Like you said, we have to leave here soon. They're going to hit us at any minute now, and this is our chance to take the source. We have to leave as soon as possible, but remember, there's no going back.
We can go. I'm ready.
He's one of your friends coming with us.
I'd like Mary to come with us.
Technomancers stick together, don't they? Even renegades, it would appear.
We're finally leaving Green Hope, fleeing before Abundance gets here, after shedding light on the activities of the Technomancers and weakening them. Not only did we sabotage their excavation site, but we also discovered the inhuman experiments they were carrying out on the defiant citizens of Aurora. We've won enough here for now, and hope they'll fall, along with the dowser that's backing them, so they'll have to confront their madness. I'm enjoying my last few moments of peace and quiet here. Particularly as things are far from rosy, Marco's debatable choice has lost Green Hope to us. But we have to go on to the next chapter and keep moving forward. Mary is with me. One more Technomancer will be more than welcome in this march on the Source. Because the Tyrant will be well protected, and it's time we settled a few scores.
Place. You're gonna be our guide?
When I was a kid, I was confined to the Technomancer's buildings. I wasn't allowed on these floors.
Never mind. We'll find Wisdom's offices, and he'll have to admit what he's done in front of everyone. Yesterday's hero will see that we weren't fooled, and that the citizens of Aurora won't let him get away with it. But for now, be careful. The Source Guards have a mean reputation in combat.
They don't scare me.
You've been a good ally, despite my reservations. But I'm interested in knowing why you're here.
I ended up believing in you and your ideals. The Technomancers and Wisdom being insane only helped your case. The people of Aurora deserve their freedom. I'm gonna see this through to the end,